The International Laser School, it's an idea we had some years ago. We started at the beginning in Barcelona. Laser is becoming part of gynecology surgery, especially in endoscopy, hysteroscopy and laparoscopy. So we understood that doctors need a place to go and learn how to use, what the advantages, disadvantages, and how to use the laser for different kind of procedure. So the idea of this school, now based in Sofia, here in the Nadezhda Hospital, is to give them a place where they can find this continuous medical education and laser in endoscopy. So we have courses adapted to laparoscopy, to hysteroscopy, and also for aesthetical gynecology.